At last! I'm at Kingdom Hearts 2, finally! Honestly, I didn't think I was gonna make it so fast or so easily. Oh, Kingdom Hearts 1 was a handful. Kingdom Hearts Rechain of Memories was repetitive. Oh, but the games that I've recorded so far in the Kingdom Hearts franchise, not so bad. I skipped Kingdom Hearts, this one. I skipped this one, mainly because I already watched it, and I don't want to record a full movie. You're gonna have to look that up yourself. This is Roxas's background. If you don't know who Roxas is, well, you're about to find out. Here we go. Here we go. That sounds much better. Critical mode. Oh, yes. Beginner mode. An easier mode for beginners. Only the normal ending then can be viewed in this mode. A balanced mode that's not too hard, but not too easy. Best for those challenging this game for the first time. A difficult mode with stronger enemies, best for those seeking a challenge. Yeah, last time I played through this game, I was in proud mode. I did everything on it. There is a good chance of unlocking the secret ending. A true test of skill for the adept. Begin with certain abilities and other perks. There is a great chance of unlocking the secret ending. Ha! I'm going for critical mode. I don't care how hard it'll be. I was on a no streak and 1.5 in the Rechain of Memories. But I don't care. Just bring it. Here it goes, critical mode. I don't care. Vibration's on, everything's on. I'm okay with it. Let's go. Let's go, critical mode.
Scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Thank you.
Bring it, Marluxia. Oh. You show me how to see that nothing is whole and nothing is broken. And you and I, there's a new land.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
And he's talking about Sora.
I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora?
Whoa! Give me a break, I...
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one?
This world has been connected.
What? Who's there?
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora...
Another dream about him.
I love this game already. They didn't hold back. They said that they improved it.
Man, doesn't that tick you off?
Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never! Now, what to do?
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone! What?
All are gone? Huh? Huh? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that? Cypher could never have pulled that off.
Yeah.
All right, time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Huh? Roxas, come on!
Over here. Yeah, I don't need that. Ah, at last. Whoa, is it just me or is everything like popping 3D things are so far? My eyes are so wide. Enough of that. Okay. Is this because of critical mode? I'll figure it out later. Let's go. Besides, nothing. I can get me cram and some. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas. Never thought you'd do such a rotten thing. We didn't steal anything, alright? I'd like to believe you, but who else would steal that stuff? What stuff? As if you didn't know. Oh, hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Go ask the accessory shop. Go on, Roxas, ask her. Dream here. Give me a sec. I had an idea. just when I thought I escaped reading the text. If you find an interesting and interesting looking places in town, check them out too. You may discover there's some good info. The best way to get info is to ask. Talk to as many people as you can. Okay, I get it. They're asking me. I get what they're asking me. The promoter of the struggle battle sure works people hard. It's hard putting up posters. Tram common and is huge. Sorry, I'm old, so I closed my shop. I'm enjoying life now, with my cat, Shiro. You need money to buy items. Oh, well, not dirt. Okay, here we go. Over here. Over here. Yeah. Oh, hello, Roxas. I think in those areas are impossible. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. You used to be one of my favorite customers. It's not a thief. Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspect me, you know? Then you've got to find a way to clear your name. The woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed too. Roxas? Have you seen my cat around? Thank you, Roxas. Did they steal something from you too? Wait, that's the Roxas. Oh my, yes, something important. Just so you know, we didn't do it. I believe you. Thanks for that, man. So what did they take from you? My precious. Looks like the culprit that is going around stealing. And not just, but the word, too. This isn't in your average thief. I wonder if Cypher would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him, come on. To the sandlot. Yeah. Okay. I gotta chill out in the soda. Oh, it's the last bit I have. And then...
Thieves!
That was low, you know?
Oh, yeah? Nice comeback there, Blondie. What'd you say?
You can give us back the... now.
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it? Huh. Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking.
Huh.
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
This dude's just filled with pride. That's what it looks like. I don't know.
Roxas!
This will do.
Roxas, focus!
Cypher, I'm gonna bring you down. Cypher, no psyching!
Come on! Quit playing around and fight.
Okay.
You loser!
Cypher, no psyching. Let's go.
So long! So long! So long!
Right behind you. Take that.
Huh.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa!
They're so blind. So that's what it looks like.
What was that?
The thief?
I know where it's going. Wow. Everything looks so far. Huh. Got you, okay. We have come for you, my liege. What? Mysterious and easy enough. Don't dodge roll.
It's no use. What is this thing?
The Keyblade has a mind of its own. I've been chosen to wield the Keyblade. That was easy.
What's this?
I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them?
It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks. Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A Keyblade?